When we got to the scene, we saw that he didn't have no leg. We was very happy that he was alive. That's all that matters.
A helicopter helped save his life, and now he is taking the flight of a lifetime. Welcome back. Last month, Life Flight took a 4-year-old Lakona boy to Blank Children's Hospital after he lost his leg in a farming accident. This afternoon, that boy was in the air again, but this time it was all planned. News Channel 8's Carrie Gavin has the story.
Emily, most people wouldn't want to be airlifted to the hospital, and if they had to, it's not something they'd want to have happen again. But 4-year-old Brayden Dittmer couldn't wait to get out of the hospital so he could have another helicopter ride.
Take this hand and put it right here. Okay. You're flying the helicopter now.
The last time 4-year-old Brayden Dittmer saw a helicopter, it flew in to save his life.
November 7th, he caught his right leg in an auger when he was farming with his grandpa. And the helicopter landed at the scene, and he rode in the helicopter, and he was so excited.
The big blue one.
The big blue one.
After 10 surgeries and a month in the hospital, Brayden was still asking when he could go in a helicopter again.
I told him his next one would be a planned helicopter ride.
With the help of Iowa Helicopter and the Life Flight team that airlifted Brayden to the hospital, Sunday afternoon, he got the ride of his life. But before becoming a co-pilot, he got to check out the helicopter that helped save his life.
Don't let him pilot fully. He chases.
There you go. Go ahead and swing around in there.
After that, it was time for this little guy to take to the sky.
Just a little bit. That's all we're going to move it about that much, okay?
Helicopter 3027, Whiskey 1 version.
Can you see it? Right down there.
After a bird's eye tour of the metro, it was time to come down.
You think it was pretty hard to fly or not?
No.
There's no doubt this 4-year-old is one tough cookie.
He's amazing. He's walking and he crawls around on the floor. Walks in his walker.
And pretty soon, he'll be taking off on his own.
Thanks for being my co-pilot.
Say thank you.
Okay. When you're ready to fly, you know where to come, all right?
That was News Channel 8's John McLaughlin, who was a pilot of that helicopter. Last Monday, Brayden was released from the hospital, and he will be getting a prosthetic leg in the near future. But of course, with his long stay in the hospital, there are a lot of medical bills. On Saturday, January 30th, there will be a benefit dinner and auction to raise money for these costs. It will be held at Southeast Warren High School in the Liberty Center. The dinner will start at 4 and the auction will start at 7. And Brayden says he can't wait to get his leg because he can't wait to wear cowboy boots again. You saw maybe in the video he had one on, but he's missing the other one, so he can't wait to get his boots back on.
What a fantastic outlook he has.
He's a great kid.
Great story.